I think the customers, to be honest, because I mean, I've dealt with, you know, I've worked in various trades where you're always dealing with a customer. I've worked in bars and pubs, ice rinks over the years and stuff like that. And at the end of the day, they're the ones that are paying your wages. They're the ones that are supporting you. And sometimes you sort of look at a job and you think, they're never going to do this. They're never going to want that. And it's a lot of, as long as you're open with them and you keep them posted, you know, if you're going to be late that morning, let them know. Because they can be your biggest worry, because they're the ones who are going to shout your name, you know.